I think she has decided that Jason is more exciting in school, and Jason is a bum. Jason is a bum.
He's not a bum.
Jason is a bum.
He's not.
He doesn't go to school. His father's an alcoholic. He doesn't have any plans for himself at all. He has no respect. He has no goals. He's just a complete bum. I don't know what else to call him. What would you call him?
Mm-hmm. So you don't think that Jason is a good influence on Sarah?
No, I don't think Jason's a good influence on Sarah. She doesn't go to school. She stays out late at night. I don't know where she is. He drives this beat-up car, 90 miles an hour all the time. Yeah. He pulls off from in front of our house, the whole block can hear the tires. Mm-hmm. Why does he do this? Mm-hmm. He needs to be bad. He needs to be bad. Mm-hmm. And I think he makes her need to be bad.
Wow. So this is very upsetting for you.
It's very upsetting for me because I think Sarah has everything going for her, and it's not that I don't know how you feel. I know that you want excitement, and you don't just want to be a boring, you don't want to just be boring. Mm-hmm. You just don't want to be boring.
You mentioned she has everything going for her. What do you mean?
I don't think a 15-year-old girl needs to stay out later than 11:30 on the weekend. I think it's absolutely, so every night, every night.
Every night.
Yeah.
Maybe Dad doesn't feel the same way you do.
I think we need reliability. That's the thing I think we need.
You think that's what's important?
Yeah, consistency. Uh-huh. And I think maybe if Sarah was consistent and maybe her mom could count on her, then she might cut her some slack on the weekends, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Maybe.
When I was 15 years old, my dad said 9 o'clock on the weeks and 10:30 on the weeknights, and that's it. And I didn't make a big deal out of it. I knew that's when I was supposed to be home, and I came home. Mm-hmm. And I don't know what the deal is. I just don't understand what the deal is with it. I mean, I think you do it just to make, you don't do it just to aggravate me. I know you don't do it just to aggravate me, but you don't make any effort. You don't make any effort at all to please me. And I'm not doing it just to be happy. I don't need you to come home to be in a good mood. I need you to come home because night is, it's dangerous. It's dangerous out there. Things happen at night. I mean, it's late enough. 10 o'clock is late enough. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So you're worried about Sarah's safety?
Yeah.
Is that what we're talking about?
Yes, I'm worried about her safety, and I don't mean just getting run over by a drunk driver, but I also mean, you know, people get ideas late at night.
Right.
But things happen during the day, too.
I know they happen during the day, but I'm not talking about during the day. I'm talking about at night.
I see.
She worries too much, though.
Oh.
You wait till you have kids.
So, are we talking about, maybe, Lou, you have a good point here. Are we talking about a reliability and consistency as Lou is talking about, or are we talking about 10 o'clock and 11:30?